Josh and Tom from The Horrors, welcome.
Good evening.
How are you?
Very well, thank you.
Excited under that hair?
Excited and what's the word?
I'm elated.
Elated? Blimey.
My new favourite word.
Is it? Word of the day?
Word of the week, actually.
Now, I'll let you into a little secret. You're actually my tip for the title. I actually think you're going to win.
You're not the first person to say that, but I don't want to jinx it.
Well, also, the
how many people you said that to today?
I've said it to a lot of people. No one's said it to me. But with Simon Frith, who's the chair of the board of judges, he's right behind you guys. He says he was blown away by your album. That must be pretty encouraging.
Yeah, definitely. Well, it's a great album. Like, it does really deserve it.
Yeah, I think it would be just fantastic to do it. I mean, I think, you know, we do good things with the prize as well. We've got plans. We just want to make more music, and that's a great enabler to do so.
Is it nice to sort of ram the, you know, your album down the your knockers' throats, as it were? Because the first one, there were accusations of style over substance, and now you've clearly blown that away.
Yeah, I think, well, we're on last today, so I think we get to actually really make a point of it. Yeah, we get to be the loudest, fuzziest, most out there thing tonight.
Do you think we'll have your usual type of show? Because your shows are renowned for being a bit out there.
I'm going to encourage everyone to stand up and run towards the stage. And I know they'll all do it. Yeah, definitely.
Fantastic. Now, what I liked about your album is a lot of other albums, you know, they have a couple of romper stomper hits. Your album is solid all the way through. Is that how you see it?
That's a proper album. That's what album's supposed to be like. You know, I don't know. That's what albums, when they originally came out, that's what albums were. They were vehicles for singles. And then, you know, the idea of actually having an album that was consistent was kind of a new one. And then I think people have kind of maybe forgotten that a little bit or something, or maybe not. They're content with writing average songs. And I know we wrote, that was a whittled down list of a lot of songs that we wrote, and we just chucked the best ones.
Fierce quality control.
Fierce quality. Excellent. Two lovely words. With that in mind, what do you think of the other nominees this year?
I think there's definitely... I mean, obviously everyone's here for a reason. It's here because they make great music. Like Florence, who just got the most amazing voice. I watched The Invisible earlier, which just like sounded really cool. That's all I've actually seen so far. But, you know, everyone's here for a good reason, and, you know, everyone deserves it.
What would it mean to you guys to actually win? What about... What if you could sum it up in more than one word?
Sum it up?
Elation.
Elation again. Hey, we've gone full circle. Well, that was beautifully finished, I think. It'd be elation for you guys. Well, listen, best of luck. As I said, you're my tip, so if you can come home, that'd be nice.
No, cheers.
Thank you very much.
Cheers.